I think we're there. Well, hope you're all okay, and I've been looking forward to this. I seem to remember which end's which on the guitar, but anyway, thanks very much for coming. I'm going to start off with a John Martin one. Might as well start off with something difficult. And I've had requests from some of my friends, which I will do later. Not all of them, but a couple of them. So thanks for doing that. And one of them particularly was a song I've always loved and took quite a lot of time. It'll be the first time I'll ever play it, which I will do later. It's for Vibe, a friend of mine in USA who requested it. And it's called Hallelujah, but I'll do that in just in a while. Here's a good old John Martin song. Here we go.
Still young. that you felt. There's so much you have to learn. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. Take your time, think of life, think of everything you've got, 'cause you will still be here tomorrow. Could your dreams be now?
Just a pedal. technology, eh? I don't know what happened to the roadie tonight. But, anyway, this is called Dirt Millennium. Thank you. third millennium. Thank you very much. I've had what might be hopefully some good news with this song, The Traveller. There's a couple of quite big names that are very interested. One of them doing it with me. Cool. Money and appearance. Anyway, you know this, I think. It's called The Traveller. Just got to take the echo off.
evening of the day. You say you know what the important things are to you, and then you let them slip away. You say you long overdreamed of all your colours, the tuning of your chakras is in line. Why don't you relax and let me do it for you? Close your eyes, it's tuning time. It's alright, it's alright. Growing in the forest, bids farewell to the last fish in the sea. Still the politicians paraphrasing neatly, smile sweetly and say there'll be more cash for you and me. You know that there are good children playing with dangerous toys and games. Their souls are lying in the wilderness, and through the years we've all known their names. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, it'll be alright. Shaman holds the long-kept secrets and casts the runes across the floor. He asks, is there a just needs finding? It's up to you to find your door. So come on, gaze into the crystal, see the colored waters flow, and let the force again be with you as it was so long ago. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright, we are alright, the party goes on. It's alright.
As I was playing that, I was just thinking, it's a song I haven't played for a long, long time. Because I get cross with myself when I think about it, because I wrote this many, many, many years ago, and the management company for Tim Hardin asked if they could have it so he could do it, and like an absolute idiot, I said, no, it's still not published, so you know, live in hope, but that was a big mistake. Anyway, this is called Cindy. That you need, they just don't seem the same. You wonder where you're going, what you're gonna do now. Look at me, I'm in the same queue as you now. Cindy, where are the songs that we had? Where's the silence we once knew? Funny how quickly a boy turns his head to wonder what a man's got to do. Cindy, we need you. Another day, another time, and I may see the sunshine gleaming from your eyes. I've heard tomorrow never comes, so the lesson for today is, don't be surprised when you're down. Oh Cindy, we need you. Cindy, where are the songs we had? Is the silence we once knew? Funny how quickly a boy turns his head to wonder what a man's got to do. Oh, Cindy, where are the songs we had? Where's the silence we once knew? Funny how quickly a boy turns his head. condescending. To all you Cindy's out there, it's for you.
But I'm standing by the river, but the water doesn't flow. It boils with every poison you can think of. I'm underneath the streetlights, light of joy I know. We beyond belief in the shadow.
Experience, and I met one of the shaman from the Samai that used to take me to the mountains, and it was just incredible. Now this is actually normally fairly trance-like and with lots and lots of instruments. I'm going to try a basic version because it was great to hear one of my friends from Norway, Arild, ask me if I could do it. So Arild, it's an absolute pleasure. Hope to get to see you again, my friend. Do forgive me, this is an experiment. Just a little bit of a thing on the journey I had there.
Lanterns, the candle makers working. calls a brand new day. Our guide tells the stories of distant past. High up in the mountains, with newfound friends we knew at last. Lights that shine, the shaman told his stories and gave us his moonshine.
Excuse me, had you?
Thank you all so much for coming.
Oh, if anyone wants to buy a CD or anything like that, and last time people were talking about wanting to leave a tip, but this is not a suggestion, it's not expected. But PayPal's the easiest thing. PayPal.me/Duncan McKenzie1. Right, now this is the first time I've ever done it, and please forgive me if I go wrong, but I really wanted to do it. I wanted to do it for my friend Vi, who in the USA, who requested it. This is for you. Hallelujah. And that's what I'll say if we get through it. I should stop laughing at my own jokes, really. I haven't heard them before, that's all.
Hallelujah. after midnight. Duncan McKenzie.com. You got the lot there. So thanks for joining me, and be happy and be well and be safe. Thank you.